And it's so amazing that now hardcore is mainstream, you know, and has mainstream acceptance, because they've always really been
hardcore.
They were always very different.
The hardcore will never die!
Thank you.